I'm gonna touch up these drawers on the inside, and then I'm gonna take the tape off of this one so I can paint this area right here and give this whole thing another coat. So let's look at the drawers first. Move you guys down. Okay. So this is how they look right now. They actually look pretty good. So just a couple of touch-ups. This one here I have, I'm going to turn it and show you. So it had a hole in it. So I glued this piece on there. So I'm going to paint that. There's nothing else I can do. It's like a big chunk out of there. I didn't want to put anything thick on there, so that's like a paint stick. I think once I paint it, it'll look pretty good. Now the hole's gone. Touch up in some of these areas. I don't have to do the whole thing, I just want to do that. Looks like that now. Go to the next one. This one here actually looks pretty good. Yeah, that one is really good. And then this last one is the one that I rebuilt. This one is in the worst shape, but I'm gonna put some more paint in some of these areas. I'm gonna let these dry and then I can paint the outside. That'll stick to the glue. I'll let that dry. So let's go ahead and take off the I'm going to go take the tape off of this. There. Okay. And this is kind of a whitish yellow, but it turned a little bit browner because the this underneath is coming through. But I'm going to give it another coat. Like I said, I'll probably need two or three coats, but I should take this tape off of here and see how, oh shoot, the drawers, yeah, the drawers. I'll put the drawers in and see how they work. This is on there really good. Hopefully they work. that board that I put like a little stick back there because there was a space that's in there really good. Glue. I get this glue off before I paint it. Okay, let's see how the drawers work now. You get the second drawer. Straight against there. But it actually doesn't wiggle or anything there. But I think what I'm going to do is, let's see how I'm going to do this. It's pretty good. Just got some glue on the bottom of them. I'm gonna take the sander and just sand on the bottom of these just a little bit. They've got little pieces of glue that come down and it grabs the drawer, but it's pretty good. Now the top one, this thing, I still want to cut. There's some screws right there that I want to cut. Put a board up here to hold it. There. Oops. There. So straight. And see how it is on the side? Doesn't tilt anymore. So real good. Really good. Okay. So besides having to sand down here a little bit, might as well do that now.
Thank you.
this side's good now. This side has a little bit of glue on it. It's real smooth now. And then it sits perfectly fine. So everything is fixed. And this is solid. That's not going anywhere either. So now I get to finally do the outside of the drawers. Down a little bit. Okay. So I'm going to this will reach. Sand the outside of these real quickly. This one has like a little indent right there. Dry. Anything else? I think there was some holes on this one over here. So, like right here, there's one. Here on this side over here. Let's see, is there any more on the sides over here? There's one. See if there's any over on this side. There's one right here. They're just like little nail holes. So. There. Okay. So that's all of those. So you have to sand right here a little bit. Okay, so let's paint the outside of these drawers. Give them a coat. Do one more. Okay, so I'm just going to keep on painting these, and then I'm going to go over there and give that one another coat. So, okay, bye.